there's a bear. If you enjoy running around Hyrule, you might have noticed these bears lurking around for a fight. What you didn't know was that these bears have crazy damage. And if weakened, they can actually be a cool ride around the kingdom. They do get destroyed once they touch the water, so all bears are considered enemies and can't be registered like the horse. They also won't stay if you hop off.